Hey everyone, I'm going to talk about bowel transit time, BTT. And yes, there is a timing to when poop comes out of your body. It sounds funny, but it's really important in regards to your digestive health. So when I'm talking about bowel transit time, I'm talking about when you start eating a food, that sort of starts a timer until when you see it in the toilet. Well, you're probably going, well, how the hell do I know if it's coming out of the toilet if it kind of looks brown, all looks the same? Well, there's two ways that you could determine your bowel transit time. One is by taking charcoal. So this is just simply charcoal in capsules. So it's about 500 milligrams per capsule. You want to go with at least a gram. And so you can take two capsules of the charcoal, activated charcoal, or you can have three or four beets. You can have them in your salad, at dinner, or whatever you want to do. So with the transit time, if you see, obviously if you're using the charcoal, if it's black and your stool is black, then that's, and it's the first time you're seeing it. If it's less than 12 hours, that means that it's going too quick. So most people, 12 hours, it might be diarrhea, you could be having malabsorption if that's the case. Ideally, you're between 12 to 24 hours is when you should see the stool being black if you're using charcoal. Now, it becomes a problem too if you're over 24 hours. So if you're seeing, you know, you're not seeing any stool, obviously in 24 hours, and you're seeing it 36 hours, then obviously that means you're constipated and the movement is too slow. So there's something going on with the migrating motor complex or the digestive process. And obviously from north to south digestively, there's so many things that can happen. It could be hydrochloric acid deficiency, could be lack of pancreatic enzymes, lack of bile acid, don't know. But this is one way you can really sort of decipher at home whether you're properly digesting your food. So just remember, if you're less than 12 hours and you see the red beets or the charcoal, then it's digesting too quick. If it's greater than 24 hours, then obviously you're more on the constipated side. So something is going on where it needs to be addressed. And so that's where you need to find the root cause of the problem to figure out why are you too fast or too slow in terms of your bowel transit time. Till next time, eat well to feel well.